In this video, we will solve the next type of the numericals related to concentration of the solution. And the numerical is calculate the mass of sodium chloride required to prepare its 10% solution in 100 grams of water. Here, 100 grams of water, it is the mass of solvent. And 10% means the concentration of the solution is given. And we have to calculate the mass of solute, that is sodium chloride. So let's suppose that the amount of solute is x grams, that is amount of sodium chloride. Let us, the amount of sodium chloride is x grams. Amount of solvent is given to us, that is amount of water. Here, water is solvent, that is 100 grams. So, the total amount of the solution becomes 100 plus x, that is solvent and solute. Also, percentage is given to us, that is 10%. So apply the formula for the calculation of the concentration, that is percentage concentration is equal to amount of solute upon amount of solution into 100. This percentage is given to us, that is 10%. Here, amount of solute, we suppose that the amount of solute, that is sodium chloride, is x. Amount of solution is 100 plus x, put here, multiply by 100. Now, solve this equation for x by knowing the value of x. This is the value of solute or the amount of solute in the 10% solution. This is obtained by cross multiplication, that is 10 into 100 plus x is equal to 100x. Comes out to be 1000 plus 10x is equal to 100x, or 1000 is equal to 100 minus 10x. This is 1000 is equal to 90x. When we solve this, it is 1000 upon 90 is equal to x, which comes out to be 9.1 grams. Hence, the amount of sodium chloride, that is solute, present in 100 grams of water is 9.1 grams. This is the amount of sodium chloride.